Hello friends, welcome to this tutorial on how to check your wallet balance, check your reports, and also check the details of your statement. We've had people ask us for this for a while, so we've deployed it now. So number one, your wallet balance is at the top right corner of your platform. Once you come into your account dashboard, you will see your wallet balance there. Now if you want to check for the details, the statement and reports for your music release, you have to go to the left hand side, click on the hamburger button, and then you'll see the menu. Scroll down to statements, click on it, and it's going to bring out your monthly statement page. Now just wait a bit for it to load. Now you're going to see the details, or rather the months reported so far for your music release. So you see February, you see January, depending on the months that you are receiving reports. Now when you click on drop down, we're going to see the list of artists you have. Then you're also going to see how much money they have made for each of the months. If you click on the artist or click on the three buttons at the end of that line, it's going to take you to the reporting page, where you will now see the artist statement. Here you're going to see the details of the music release. You're going to see for each song, or rather each title, and the stores that revenue were made from. You're going to see the details, you know, the territory, the specific commercial use, whether it's a streaming or download, UPC, ISRC code, everything, all the details. And also it's going to show you the specific amount of money you made for that particular music, for that particular use. So these are the details that you want to look out for when you checking your statement. Then you can also scroll to the next page. If you look at the bottom here, you'll see that this is one of 10 of 14,000 something. So you can, you know, keep going to the next page to be able to see the reports, the details of the report. So you can see that this report is very comprehensive. So why we are doing this is so that you can have a full picture